say cheese? Hey, do you say cheese?
Cheese!
Where are we going?
The China.
Yeah!
Oui.
How's your morning been, Ed?
So tranquil, it's unbelievable.
We left the house at 4:15 and it has been full on.
Cheese!
Your shoes off. You okay? You alright? What do you think, Eddie Oak?
It's mental.
You don't know?
It's absolutely mental, isn't it? It's hard to believe we're here. Look at the size of it, like it's mental.
It's massive.
Off the head.
We're here, finally. It's been a long day. It is a new remote, yeah. No one's like, can I have a bit of that, Daddy? Let me up there.
my little girl.
Look, ashtray in them. So weird. 9-hour flight. And
they were very good though.
They were very good. Me and the kids are showered and in our jammies and watching something on the TV. And Eddie's gone to get us some food. I don't know if they'll be awake, to be honest, by the time he gets back. But yeah, we're all shattered now. It feels so nice to be clean and in fresh PJs. So yeah, we're here anyway. Tomorrow the adventure begins. Yeah, thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already and give this video a thumbs up. I don't know how good this vlog was because I didn't take the camera out too much today because we were just in survival mode. The kids cried from about 5:00 this morning till we were on the plane at 10:00. And then we had a 9-hour flight. They were pretty good on the flight, to be honest. Yeah, they were grand. Eddie Oak had a few moments, but it's 9 hours on the plane, like. And then I felt sick towards the end because there's a bit of turbulence the last half an hour and a rocky landing, and it just made me feel so nauseous. So I was glad to get like out of the airport and into a taxi, and very glad to be here now. We're all wrecked. Eddie Oak, where are we?